Hello everyone, in this video I will show how I created these amazing slides and how to use Action and how the hyperlink effect works on PowerPoint. So, without any delay, let's get started. Add a new slide, go to Design and Format Background. Add a gradient fill to the background, choose colors of your choice or colors relates to your topic. Now coming to main part, add a 3D model. If you have a 3D model previously created by you, you can choose it from your device or you can stock 3D models online here in PowerPoint. Here I choose an Earth 3D model and insert it. Adjust the size and rotation of the 3D model. Now duplicate this slide. Rearrange the 3D model to the topic you have chosen. Here, I have chosen you to present some of the tourist places in India. Now, moving on to the next, insert a shape like this, showing or pointing a particular location ion, the 3D model. Adjust the shape size. Now, duplicate it and rearrange as I am showing. Select all the four shapes and group them together. Remove outline, add a color of your choice to it. Add a drop shadow effect, which adds a realistic effect to it. Now add an arrow pointing from the location to the text of the location. Add another rectangular box which highlights our text. And finally, add a text. Now duplicate this slide. Remove everything except 3D model. Rearrange the size and rotation of the 3D model. Now add a circle and make it as small as possible and make sure that point is visible. Remove outline, add a black color to it. Duplicate this point twice and place at random places on the 3D model as shown. Now add some arrows or lines pointing from these points to outside of the model as shown. Add some related pictures of your selected locations and place them according to your slide and add a drop shadow effect to it. Now duplicate this slide. Remove everything from the slide. Now duplicate this empty slide twice and make three empty slides, four, five and six. Now here comes the main part for Action, hyperlink effect. Now go to third slide and select one picture or any other shape. Go to insert, action and select mouse, over to hyperlink, select slide and select fourth slide for the first image. Moving on to the next image. Do same and select the fifth slide for the second image and continuing on to next image, add sixth slide for the third image. Now copy all of them and paste it in the fourth slide. First select 3D model and all points, arrows and group them together and rearrange the size and of the 3D model as shown at last. Don't forget to ungroup them. Go to the first image and increase its size. Decrease the other two images. Size. Add some shapes and add few text related to the topic of the first image or first pointed location. Repeat the same process for slide 5 and 6 of rearranging the images, sizes and pasting text. Now add some animation entrance effects for the second and third slide text, arrows and images to look smooth and more realistic when shown in presentation view. Now add morph transition to all slides. Here we go with this amazing 3D model animated with some action hyperlink effects. Comment for more topic you want. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more interesting videos. Thank you for watching.